Let's see how the Mori works.
Life is full of surprises, ain't it?
I think Ada has the locker perk. Oh, he got hit anyway. These guys are all pro. I should have took her to the basement. There, he's on that gin. Miss.
Let's get you up.
He's got a break free. Supposed to be able to go. Oh, I got hit by it. Oh no. He's gonna tap my gin.
Why are you running? I'm the good guy.
Oh, I thought she was still in under the... Oh, man.
That's it.
took off running. I hear her crying. She's not far. Sound like two people.
I'm out. Wherever you are.
Let's put her in the basement.
You're mine, shithead.
There we are. Weird how it tells me this way, but
Nah.
Oh my gosh. Oh, slice and dice is right click. Those are my footprints. Let's kill her. Whoa, poltergeist hammer. Bonk. Oh, crap.
Fun, aren't I?
She had a key. Bonk, bonk. This is horrible. Fix the Mori system. That was pretty awesome.
Don't fight. That's what you get when you play with dolls. You better run. Yeah! About time. Yeah.
This should make the other person...
You can't run from me, you stupid shit!
Bonk. Head's gone. Bonk. I should have faced the other way.
That's what you get when you play with dolls.
Good job, Mario Brothers. Them pipes do be need a fixin'.